be my lover. You have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is.
What you think about that? Now you know how I feel.
Say you could handle my love. Are you for real?
Are you for real?
I won't be hasty. I'll give you a try. If you really bug me, then I'll say goodbye.
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
I wanna
really, really, really wanna say the same.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is.
So here's a story from A to Z. You wanna get with me, you gotta listen carefully. We got M in the place who likes it in your face. You got G like MC who likes it on a easy V. You doesn't come for free, she's a real lady.
And as for me, how you'll see, slam your body down and whine it all around. Slam your body down.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is. If you wanna be my lover,
you gotta
make it last forever.
Guys enjoyed this video. It was heaps fun to make, and all the people on Amigo were really amazing, except for this one guy. And I just want to put out a warning: if you're going to be a dickhead on Amigo and you're going to stand there naked, which may I remind you is illegal, it counts as some sort of pornography. I would highly advise you not to, because some YouTuber may catch you and put it on the internet, like this guy. I just feel this is justice, because he shouldn't have been on there naked. He was the only one I came across that was naked. So thank you to everyone else for being dressed. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next video, and I love you all. Bye.